Full speed. That's not
doesn't matter.
Come down.
I don't care.
Oh crap, I think I started my countdown badly.
Where's the...
Who called me?
Wow,
right,
good luck, guys.
Wait, what? Oh,
what?
Wait, do I have any weapons?
You should.
I don't think I do.
How can you not have weapons?
Okay, yes, I use the...
Oh, I do have weapons. I do have weapons.
See, told you.
Well, good for you.
Okay, whoa. If you didn't have weapons, you would be using the wrong side.
I feel like I'm gonna
go.
Oh god, no, I almost missed that.
Ah, how the hell did I lose so much health already?
I don't get back out. There's a guy there.
I'm already low on health.
Oh, I don't have the.
I failed already.
Really?
I think there is not enough of the...
Don't kill my... Someone
holy crap, these guys have really high accuracy for some reason.
That's it.
Why is that?
Not sure I did that right, but at least I survived.
Well, I have almost no health. Why?
Yeah, well, me too.
How did that happen? And no one is coming from there.
Wait, what the heck?
What?
That was so weird.
Okay. Don't kill yourself, guys, okay? That's a very...
I don't even know what the...
Yes, I've died
to
already.
Shoot missiles are.
Oh, there's still.
What's the key to shoot missiles on Hydra?
Oh my god. This is the wrong time to ask that question.
What is it?
Well, I have his left control.
Whatever, I guess I'm just.
This is going horribly wrong. I've died already.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Come on, turn this thing around right now.
Okay. So I will be last place. Okay. Nice going.
Well, when there's 9 people, who can know who's gonna be last?
Okay, I need to focus. Okay.
Can we get over to him? This is definitely not the fastest way I could have done this. Why you don't... Oh, come on.
I mean, the guys took a lot of health or something.
What the heck?
Oh, did I miss that? I think I did. Don't go in the water!
These boats won't die to the fucking minigun.
Okay, is that it? There we go. That wasn't great. But...
Wait, why aren't these boats dying to the minigun?
Maybe we're out of range. Use the sniper.
Stop. Oh, this is way too far.
Okay.
Hey, down the vertical board.
Crap.
Plane, stop! Stupid thing! Ah, not the wing! Stop! Okay. Now, let's just calmly get back over here.
The Hydra just crashed into the mountain.
Tarek died.
Yay, I'm not alone!
My god, this Hydra, what is wrong? Oh. Am I even... Oh. Why did I put the wheels up?
Where the heck is that Hydra? It's just like stuck somewhere, I think.
Hydra, like, it just doesn't stop at anything. Okay, there we go, finally. Okay.
I've completed the first mission, yay!
Hey, me too! That's the way they're pretty much one-on-one then.
I really don't know what the button is to shoot the missiles on Hydra.
Left control, I guess.
It's the mouse button for me.
No, it's not. It's nothing. I don't even have.
Okay, well, you can just check the controls if you really need to. Oh, why is there a missile? Oh, I think I fell too close to area 69.
Num zero. What is num zero? Num O.
Numpad.
Land this thing. Land.
I've crashed the Hydra. Oh, I've deleted the save file. Whoops.
The homing thing won't appear.
We need to hold space.
Yes.
Wait, why won't the homing thing appear?
Well,
space.
Space. Can someone check his place? Okay.
What is that? Do I need to answer that?
That was so stupid. At least I didn't fail.
Well, what you have to prove? I deleted the save file. What could be worse than that? Why is
Whoa!
The mission? Where is the mission marker?
I forgot.
Okay,
almost...
it's invisible in this point. Annoys me.
I think the marker is invisible.
Yes.
Yeah.
I almost just crashed the Hydra into the ground. That would have been really bad.
I just did that, and then I deleted the save file.
Don't save. Oh, come on. I should have just. even important.
I guess this is the only mission that will give me problems.
Why do you have to park in two spots?
Well, you park in the runway and then tell you to go in the hangar.
Yeah.
But you can land anywhere on the runway.
Yes.
Minigun high. Okay. Now to go to Torino. That's what it's called, Torino.
I've forgotten how many you've got already.
Did you hear that?
Wait, why did you say something about a missile?
What, me?
For real?
Yeah.
Well, that's only flew over early 69, so I got shot at.
Why did you do that?
Well, I didn't do it on purpose.
Yeah. I hate myself.
Stand up, minigun. Oh yeah, that should definitely be enough.
I don't
probably
even
two
know
more
how
times
much.
I don't know how much to get.
Yeah.
Why is the third Hydra not appearing?
What do you mean not
appearing? Wait, this isn't the right way, you've gone the complete opposite way of the mission.
There it should be three Hydras.
It might have crashed into the bridge.
Yeah, they do that sometimes.
Oh my god, why are people calling me? I don't care.
Because they like you.
CJ's a popular guy.
I didn't even think you would get this many phone calls after that mission.
How do you activate the thrust on Hydra? Well, it should be... For me, it's numb 8.
No, exit. How much
minigun?
I'm gonna have a parachute. Okay, good. CJ!
What?
Why didn't he open it? He wouldn't open the parachute, he's just falling.
Oh no!
Did you just die somehow?
Yes! Like,
why
he wouldn't go into the...
Well, that happened.
Doesn't matter, I mean, you saved, like...
Oh yeah, I did save, didn't I? I did. Thank you, I forgot that I saved. Yay. Can I get my save back? Oh, but I don't have my Hydra anymore.
And now you have to travel back.
Great, this is going well. Why didn't he? He wouldn't go into the skydive animation, he was just falling down.
Oh, that's happened to me on PS2 before.
Really?
Yeah, what happened was he'd fall at like the same speed, open the parachute, but he wouldn't slow down, and I couldn't control him.
Why he didn't die?
I feel like the parachute has killed me more than it saved me.
Yeah, I should have just landed with a Hydra or hit the ground or whatever.
Oh no.
My Hydra despawned! Fuck!
What?
Okay, I think he's dead. I think. Yeah, okay. Now, destroy the spy ship.
I did not mean to start homecoming, but I guess it doesn't really matter, does it?
Okay, now slowly destroy.
It's problematic with starting homecoming.
Okay.
Yeah, well, you died somehow.
Well, not somehow. The game screwed me over, as it always seems to do.
Yeah, ask me. I had the worst luck.
It only does that to me.
Going this way was a mistake. This isn't even worth it.
What? Go up!
Oh, I never want to go through this again! I think I'm a Earl!
Oh, what a big wine. You want some cheese with that wine? Hey, you were spectacular. You know what? I'm beginning to think my little Carl's a double agent.
So do you pick up Sweet, do this mission, and then go back to the mansion, or do you do the stuff at CJ's house?
You do stuff at CJ's house next, I think.
Yes.
Okay. Thank you.
Well, I hope I don't die again.
Are you still on Vertical Bird?
Yes!
you get some territories after we don't beat up on the way to Sujusan.
Yes. My Hydra is beaten up. I have two ships to destroy.
Okay. This definitely is.
I just ran over a cop before this cutscene started. And then the cop despawned. I still have the wanted level. This is a pretty fast car.
I hope he doesn't get run over.
Yeah.
You see, I told you I would be last.
Stop saying that, it's not over yet.
I will not stop it.
Nice, quick bullet.
Just take me to Mama's house. This car spins out way too easily.
The hell?
Okay. Go and stop this thing.
Oh, yeah, there's a thing there!
Oh! Okay. Got that. At least I'm not dead.
What did you just... Did you almost die somehow going to the mansion again?
Yeah, but it's okay. I'm still alive. Oh, I shouldn't... No, whatever. I'm supposed to... Oh, I can use the helicopter.
Where are you? Are you even at the mansion again?
Yeah, I started homecoming.
Oh, well, why do you have a helicopter? Oh, that helicopter. You're using that?
Yeah, well, I should have landed the... I went in Mad Dogs. Well, I should have used the Hydra, but I blew it up.
I'm not using the Hydra because it's beaten up. I'm just landing it, okay? I will complete this. Is there something parked in the hangar?
Why is that guy running?
It takes like 5 seconds to land. Okay, I'll just cheat.
Take back.
Yes! Mission done!
Congratulations!
I guess I better save, okay?
Where are the bullets?
Get that marker!
Here.
Oh, I missed it. Why are you?
I don't care about the place. I just want to complete this.
Why are there no bullets here? Can someone tell me?
Because they don't like you.
Yeah, exactly.
Alright, well, I'm gonna get Sweet to kill these cops.
Ow.
That's what he's useful for here. Can't you tell Sweet to stay like you can with other people that it's like in your gang?
He's not a homie.
Yeah, but he acts kind of like one with commands.
I'll skip that.
I'll let that go.
This territory is fucking garbage.
I mean, what's better, to not participate in a race or be last?
Well...
Why is this mission marker so... Why is this mission marker so ridiculously inconvenient to be in the way of trying to save, trying to go in this house?
Oh, fuck, I need to stock up on minigun. Thank God I remembered.
Ah, hold on. Well, yeah, just stand there and get shot, sweet. No problem.
Be down on B, duck.
I'll die.
Okay. Oh, I can't find any balls either. Hello. There we go.
I'm so bad at this.
Found them faster than I did.
Good to know. It's my chance to catch up.
Well, I'm already. What did you do? Why do you keep doing that?
The cops shot me.
I got a 1 level as that happened too.
Yeah. Oh fuck. I forgot the cupcake.
Wow, a tiny spoon. How cute. Oh yeah, I better get that. Vlados, we've got all kinds of helpful accessories for the kitchen. God, don't stand in the way, sweet, please.
How much minigun ammo do you need?
A lot.
Well, I'm getting it right now. Well, I'm getting it right now.
Where are these guys?
Like almost 6 minutes ahead of the 1-to-1 already.
Why are there no balls anywhere? That's literally just one guy with a beer.
Is my stream actually working? Can someone check?
The middle of the race, right, I don't know.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, run away.
Okay, 5,000 should be enough.
I think that's way too much.
Well, no matter, I have it now. Well,
I didn't get a ridiculous amount. I got like
3,000. Ow, thanks.
I got 3,200 or so.
Yeah, well, when you run out and we have plenty left, then he'll be laughing.
Oh, it won't matter if I have good aim, would it?
Well, don't.
I'm driving.
Well, I do. I still have 3,000 and I'm almost done with beatdown.
Yeah, but you have to take over like a million territories or whatever.
It's okay. It doesn't matter.
Isn't there a police maverick in San Piero? Right now?
Why did that part of the cutscene take so long? Okay.
Where to get minigun from? At Torino's Ranch after Vertical Bird.
Yes, after... This is the only mission I've completed so far.
This is a bad place to be. I spawned him in
two
different places. Where's that? How do you expect me to describe where Torino's Ranch is?
It's in Tierra Robata. I just described it. described it.
Perfect.
Why is there a locked in furnace here?
Because why not?
Makes no sense.
Oh, that's sweet. I got a baton, but didn't realize off him.
I mean, that's the Infernus. Whoa! Don't go into the military base.
Oh, okay. I need that. Don't come here. I need this armor. Oh, hell there.
So when do you take over territories?
After beat down, beat up, and some other time.
And some other time.
I don't care. I don't have a strategy. I do what I want. This is a free country. Something.
You have a ghost cop car after.
How many do you have to take over?
45%.
That's not very...
Ow! The fire truck just ran me over!
There's a percentage counter in the stats.
You see? The firemen are onto you! First in GTA 4, now here.
Ah.
I have two...
Oh, I mean...
I didn't... Where's my cop bike? Where did I leave it?
Oh, I mean, it was GTA kit, not
Oh, there it is, okay. I thought I didn't have it, but I just left it back here.
Oh, pythons.
Wow, there's two cop bikes here. Just my luck.
Why? Stop calling me.
Go.
Oh, get back from that. Ah!
That's an interesting noise.
Bzz, bzz. Yeah, perfect, but plane helicopter parking.
Wait, I almost just did the last territory.
There we go. Almost didn't. God, why is that thing blowing up?
Because it likes you. Where the fuck am I going?
Why do I still have a wanted level? It's been like ages since I did something. No balas are spawning again. Oh my god, go away, you stupid cop. Okay, I'm gonna save, I don't care. Oh wait, never mind. I will not save, there is a dude here. Wait, why is this minigun missing at point blank range?
See, I told you. No way, I need to activate it. I obviously know exactly what I'm doing.
Yeah.
Go!
Ow.
You survived the first frame!
Guys, stop it.
I hope someone is better than me.
I am doing very well, actually.
Well, you can't go much worse than deleting the save file. I mean, a robot had that in the GTA 3 chain game when he accidentally deleted the save file.
Yeah,
that happened to us.
Why are there grocery people in this territory?
Because why not? Some questions don't need answers. Can't skip that cutscene.
Oh, I'm too far. Let's do it again. Hello, ballers. I went too far.
Why are you serious?
Oh, come on, don't park there. I need this.
I can use a cop car instead, I think. This is my
brand new ride, man. Oh, he's not even a baller. Oh, okay, fine. Where'd my cop bike go? Oh, there it is.
You know what happened? Okay, these Groves guys were shooting at this cop car until it was on fire, and then the cop car exploded and then caught on fire again and then ran into my bike, so...
I need one more ball. Oh, there you go. Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Well, I can use a cop car, can I?
Okay.
You can, I think.
Sweet, get away! I don't want to kill you.
Oh yeah, I can use a cop bike. Or a cop car.
Okay.
You just need to use the lantern. Hi, GTA kid.
No cops, hello. Please.
Okay, I'm ending homecoming.
Oh, stop shooting me.
Okay. Whoa! What was that? Okay, homecoming is done. Now beat down on beat up.
Where'd you come from? Oh, my bike's about to blow up.
Yeah. That happens.
Well, good thing that I get free armor.
I think I didn't get enough minigun ammo, so that sucks.
That's why it's better safe than sorry.
Yeah.
I have used up almost all of them.
Already?
Yeah, well, I have done some gang wars. But my aiming is pretty bad.
Get away.
Okay, so I've started beatdown beat-up. I'm driving to Glen Park, and yeah, I hope.
Why are there only two balls here? Huh. My god.
Aren't they summoning cars or something?
No.
No?
There are not any in cars here. There's literally none here, and this is supposed to be a high-dense territory.
Okay, I'm definitely not going the right way, but whatever.
Yay! Kill you! Kill you!
Oh, crap.
Okay, I need one more.
Ooh, whoops. Right. Oh, where'd the ballers go? What, they were right there!
Okay. Okay.
There's literally not even a normal pedestrian here.
You've provoked a gank war. Oh,
you can use the... You can use the drivers of the cars, if you see.
Yes,
any.
Exactly. I told him that.
Okay, that's fine.
Okay, I have 4,500 more than ammo.
Did you say 4,500,000?
Nope.
I don't think so.
This hood is yours. Yay.
Yay.
Yay. Oh.
Oh, why did I skip the cutscene?
Oh, I keep forgetting I need to activate it.
Wait, I can use a ambulance for this, can I?
Yeah, I just need to start a mission.
God, I'm 3 stars!
Okay, go.
No, don't knock over my bike. I need that.
Holy crap! Okay, so now I do gang territories.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I will save. That's a good thing to do.
Oh.
And I hope I don't delete the save file.
Yes.
I think I would quit if that happened.
Oh. I'm doing Gang Wars Part 2 now. Oxy, where are you?
I'm doing Gang Territory.
Wait, why did all of them like spawn near the hospital?
Ah, fuck you too!
That's awkward.
I'm almost out of minigun ammo, what the hell?
Well... Hey, answer the phone call. Okay, let's start then.
Wait, why are they all the way over there? What the heck?
Oh, come on, get closer. Great, okay.
I'm just using an ambulance, I don't care.
Okay.
Cop bike would be better, but I don't care enough to.
Vagos, where is Vagos?
Oh god, I'm getting rid of this 3-star.
One. Two.
45%, right?
35.
Oh, okay.
Okay, I've provoked a gang war. Stop shooting. Don't pop my tire.
Go away.
Okay.
No, that way, CJ. Oh wait, this guy's there.
Wow, there's so much money there.
Yay! I know how to do territories, yay!
I messed up so bad.
How?
I made them spawn at the wrong place.
Where are you going? Come back!
Stupid
Vagos.
Time to do cutthroat business with freestyle.
I guess I could run these guys over for some AK.
I keep going in the wrong places.
Oh. A crab, they've despawned.
Shit's all fucked up now,
dude. No, don't do that.
Just take me to mama's house.
Oh my god. Oh, leg off my cop bike.
Okay. Holy crap, 2 stars. Holy crap, this will be fun.
Three.
Okay.
Can I have another baller, please? There.
What is the nearest star?
Oh, I need new cop bike now.
Yeah, there's so many police cars here. There's 4 of them, and I only have 1 star.
No time for.
This is stupid.
What you think next? Wait, are they here? No, they're not. Holy creep, don't die! Okay, 3 stars.
I think I have only like 300 minigun ammo, it's kinda concerning.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot, despawn, please, despawn.
Wait, paramedic works, right?
Okay. Ooh, come back! Yeah. Yes.
Oh, thank god, oh, because okay. I just lost my police bike.
Cop bike rolled right up for me right when I needed it.
Wow, you are such a lucker.
A robot is always lucky, and the Vagos spawned on top.
Oh dear.
Why are you spawning up there?
Oh, I don't think I was supposed to do that.
Okay, oh, go. No. Grab the armor.
Well, never mind then. Well, I'm gonna.
What did you just do?
Nothing at all.
Getting like closer. Okay, go. That's my. Okay, now I have to.
I need something.
I need. Okay, I think
no.
I will save and.
A hood isn't under attack.
Yeah, I think I will just save the game and get rid of the pigs.
man. I'm straight, man.
Oh, phone call.
What the fuck?
I just did the third wave by accident. Oh, wait, great. Oh, another ambulance is here.
Don't shoot.
Check it out. You're tuned into the home of gangster rap. The place the music breaks and the stories break. Of course, it's Radio Los Santos with the sound of the street, man. So make sure you keep it locked. Cause we keep it
oh, wait. It's not working?
Everybody gets tired, man. Real tired. Tired of putting in the work. Still shit don't get better.
The Terry
I have spent like the last.
Am I doing this right? I have like.
Like the last 14 minutes.
No! Are you kidding me?
I have like.
What happened? That never happens!
What happened?
Oh, I didn't.
Tell us about it.
I got busted.
Okay. I mean, am I doing this right? I have 13% right now. Is it good?
That should be good.
Well, I mean, wait. is it
you
rising?
Need
20.
35.
Or maybe I didn't get enough minigun.
Well, I don't know. I don't know if the glitch is working. So concerned.
Maybe I didn't get enough minigun. I can save. I could be conservative.
Come on.
I have like.
Hit those ballers hard.
Johnson boys rolling through.
Oh wow, that car rolled all on them so I can blow it up and just kill them all instantly. That was pretty good.
Finally. Took me long enough.
Wait, so since you got busted, what do you have to do again?
Well, fortunately I'd actually just saved, so I'm okay.
Yay. Well, don't make such a tragedy out of it.
Well, well it was annoying though, because I have to get another cop bike.
Oh, I got shot by the drive-by car. That's a new.
Oh, thanks for running me over.
Okay, I need to check if my glitch is working.
You know, I'm thinking of getting another airplane going back to the ranch and getting more minigun. I don't know if that's efficient, though. Is it?
I think so, yeah.
Give me that money. Ah, they've despawned! Oh, there you are. Thank you. Okay, is my glitch working? Yes, my glitch is working. Okay. Oh, I was concerned. There should be a police star right there. Oh, not right there.
I keep accidentally doing the third wave because I keep thinking I'm doing something else.
Good. Not close enough. Oh, that's very convenient, thank you. Spawned them right where I needed them.
Don't push me. Hey. Okay.
Why did they spawn in this trailer park? So dumb. Why did they spawn in the trailer park?
Hey, come on, man, I thought we was banged.
Fucking random gun, me over.
Don't blow me up, don't blow me up. Okay, good.
Hey, you waiting around, folks? You need to get silent.
Stupid pigs.
Come on, man.
Hey, dude.
Hey, how are you not dead?
I got.
Oh, I'm supposed to. Why am I killing them? I'm on wave 3.
Okay, wait. Okay. Go, go, go! Don't be a slouch. Good.
Wait, where are these guys? Why are you
there? Do you need a minigun just for, gang territories, or is it for something else, too?
The final mission is to use the
Yeah, end of the line. Holy crap, this territory is so big!
I still have like 2k remaining after territories.
Same.
God. Why do you have to be behind here?
Wow, I got 2 BS double bonus.
Oh my god, these guys are impressive at dodging.
Holy crap, why is this territory so massive?
Where's my cop back? There it is.
I don't care about my problems with Denise. Stop, shut up.
Okay. Go, 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 go.
Can I stop getting random?
Go, 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 go. Okay.
Oh my god, I
that
really did
work.
Not get enough minigun.
Oh,
huh?
Why did I get out of the police bike?
So you got a plan?
Well, I don't need to do the last mission with minigun.
Don't despawn. Okay, there you go. Thank you. Okay, why there are always police? What's happening, man? It's like they know.
Okay. Oh, don't go right to me. Oh, what? Just underneath the hill.
I think you need 17 territories. Oh, crap.
No, get back on, CJ.
Hey,
chicken head. It's a dirty job, but
somebody gotta do it.
Oh, God. Why are so many bugs all of a sudden?
Whoa, I died! Woo! Oh no, I've died. Well, I need to do some territories again. Well, I've destroyed a Vagos car in front of myself.
Time for end of the line.
Oh, nice, the police bike is right here. One, just where I wanted it.
Why
do you not have enough minigun?
I got the jump on patrol business.
I mean, I know you've spent 25 hours a day playing San Andreas. Don't expect it to be first or something. Everyone, except me.
Dude, I just managed to get the game working today.
That sounds positive, man. I haven't been doing that at all.
But you've played it way more than me. In terms of speedrunning.
Right, I have no health left.
I have never speedrun San Andreas.
Liar.
I'm not lying.
Yes, you are.
I have watched the others speedrun it, but I've never done it myself. Yeah, we showed them
food. We gotta take another neighborhood. Oh my god, that was so close. Why'd that cop bike despawn?
I guess I should like save more often or something. Or maybe save every territory.
That cop bike really despawned. Huh.
Oh come on. I keep forgetting to do that.
Well, oh.
Dude, that cop bike really despawned.
I know.
Good luck, huh?
Hey, over here! Come on, keep up!
He really got busted. Need to get help.
What are you doing there? Okay, how many territories do I have? Oh, I have enough!
Well, good fucking luck.
I have actually done one extra because I didn't check the stats.
Well, I will be swearing more and more as I progress. So excuse me.
Okay.
No, it's not. I shouldn't swear that much.
Hey, dude, keep up!
Why did they spawn?
Give me them chips.
Holy shit. Don't park in front of OG Luck.
We did it, CJ. Let's
oh, that too.
Hey, come on, man. I thought we was bang.
This is getting annoying. All my vehicles are starting to despawn a lot. You said 35%, right?
Yeah. 17 territories.
Because I have 32%. Whatever the hell that is.
So I mean 16 territories? Well, this time I have less police, so that's good.
Come on, one more gang member, one more. So literally one more is all I need.
Well, you're the only one who has the problems of no gang members. You seem to be doing just fine. Maybe delete mods or something.
I don't know what's going on. Sad.
You gotta love your hood like you love your homies. It's always been that way, and ain't nothing ever.
Don't run away! Yeah, I hate when that happens. Hood and take it back for the grow.
Okay, let's get those motherfuckers. Oh, I'm trying to save enough minigun ammo to kill Smoke at as faster at least. That's all I need.
Work, CJ.
Stop spinning.
Yeah, what's up now, G?
No, what are you doing? Don't go on the bike.
Oh, come on, I die.
How much territory do I need? I'm at like, I don't even know how many I took over.
Great.
Oh my god, damn it.
Well, I don't have a assault rifle, and I'm really being conservative with minigun ammo.
Oh, go, go, go!
Ah, come on, pay me. I'm a career criminal.
Well, that was good.
Can I get a fucking beat?
Cheap punk, look at this.
Hey, don't it looks like everyone is swearing more.
Guys, I have actually missed the highway.
What?
I have missed the highway. Drove past.
I do not think I got
keeping control. Oh my god.
I really
hate the Vortex.
Yes, even my 5,000 minigun ammo is not enough. I guess.
Hey, I didn't get nearly enough.
Grove Street Busters! We gotta take another neighborhood back.
No, don't do that, CJ.
Well, I have no wanted level yet. Woo! Nice.
Hey, come on, man, I thought we was back.
You said woo.
Okay. God, the cost. Come on, CJ! You're getting stuck on like the tiniest things.
Oh, it started raining. Okay. Go, 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 go.
I'm going to save.
Hey, over here. Come on, keep up.
Something stupid happened.
Yes, I will save after the next territory.
Oh, I'm hitting every single thing.
What?
Okay, okay. Don't blow up anything near me. Okay, good, good, good. Okay, so after this one, I will save.
No ballas again. There's literally no ballas here. Okay, well, there's some there.
Whoa, bloke! That's he pushed me over.
Oh, you want this to get for the Grove, dude? We gotta put work in. Michelle, I roll.
Oh my god, I can't manipulate the spawns here. Oh, I can.
Oh.
Oh, I guess I can.
How many I have? Okay. Oh, I need two more. Well, in any case, I will save regardless. Hey, you pushing me. Okay.
Skip. Goodbye. Guess I might as well take it.
There is a garage. Oh, there is a garage. No, there is not. Let's do it. Come on. You know what I just did?
Oh, what? What?
I bought a safe house.
I did that too, actually.
Oh, I thought I was unique. Ah. Okay.
Why do I not have any heavy weapon?
Okay, I have two territories left.
Oh my god.
CJ, don't roll into the wall.
Okay, cop by. Very nice. Two. Okay, three. Good.
Okay, there. That works. You gonna pop, move.
Which way? I guess I'll just go this way.
Okay. Wait, what weapon did I get? Wait, why is it giving me the...
Okay, I have two stars.
Alrighty. I got enough territories now. Why did it give me... Oh, I walked over the AK pickup and it gave me an M4.
What? Huh?
You already have an M4.
Did the pickup disappear?
No.
I don't know.
I mean, I had an M4 before, but why would it give me an M4? Because no one can explain this, can they?
Go!
No.
Explain this.
Ow. Ow.
Very weird.
Ow! Every single car that can hit me is hitting me.
Boop.
Beep.
Wait, why am I doing this mission?
No, I don't know.
Which mission should I do after the gang territories?
I guess I'm doing Grow for Life. I didn't want to, but whatever.
Yeah, I will do too. It's closer to me right now.
Is anybody doing the final mission yet?
No.
Are you doing?
I'm on the second final mission.
I was about to, but then I lost her hood somehow.
Oh.
I have just finished Los Desperados.
Oh, there's some mission behind you then.
Oh, I need one more. I thought.
Wait. What the heck?
Send them ducats over here. One more! Ballast, thank you. Oh, that wasn't ballast. Hey, ballas! One more.
I need a heavy weapon, because...
I need one more bala!
Why do I not have any good weapons?
Oh, come on, Caesar!
Well, this is going terribly for me, because I have no weapons. I mean, I have weapons. I only have a minigun and a Uzi.
Okay, you know what? I thought I need... Oh! If I have one more remaining, if I do Grow for Life, will I get enough? Hello?
Yeah.
Okay, you, so I will.
You need to get two on that mission.
Okay,
only
so
two?
I will.
Yeah. Take your time, everyone. No rush.
Get away!
Hello? What is that guy doing? Yeah, you really need to do thing around around all those cars, didn't you?
You don't have to take Sweet with you, right?
No.
Well, if you do the Vigilante cancels the taking over hood by enemy.
You can't activate it during a mission, I think.
Yeah.
I mean, not during a mission, when someone will take over the hood.
Yes, you can.
Okay. DJ, I warned your That's ass. Good to know.
Bro, see family handle those ballers.
Johnson boys roll right over.
Okay. There you go.
Oh, that's where they come from.
Okay. Okay. Ah! You know what just happened? A car drove over sweet.
Ah! Oh.
Well, I've saved, so not that much. Not that much.
Classic.
Yeah, exactly.
I have to use a stupid cock like. Wow.
Well, you drive it and use the arrow keys or WASD.
To do all three territories, I think, with the mission.
No, only two. Only two.
All three waves, I mean.
I think. I mean, without duping.
Get out of the way.
Oh, that crap. Everyone.
Okay, good.
I have 1 HP on. I have 0 HP.
car, please. Good.
Why do they spawn on top of the bridge? So stupid. Get in. Don't want to kill ya. Oh look, they are actually coming to me rather than running away. That's a change.
Oh, how nice of them.
Yeah, exactly. Making life much easier. Okay, one territory down. One more.
Wait, so we just
terrible
just,
driving.
Wait, we just said something that I don't think I've ever heard him say. He literally spelled out the word life. I don't think I've ever heard him say that.
Okay, need to take up more gang territories. What? But how's that possible?
What? You're already at the final mission.
Oh, I think I need a phone call, Lamsphere. But yeah, I am.
How?
I don't know, just am.
Well, how did you did Los Desperados so fast?
Just shot everyone with minigun.
Okay. Well, I will be last. I think I will just stop with it.
Don't.
Honestly, I'll probably be last. I woke up with this so sleepy. No practice.
Well, me too.
I get big smokes.
Yay, ooh. Good for you. I told you, Naptop, you will be first, and you didn't believe me.
I can still die. I am low on minigun ammo.
You're a professional player, don't you worry.
Hello everyone, how are you doing? Let me just take the SWAT tank, please.
Yeah, I should get like 1,000 more and it would be very much fine, but now I have like 800... No. No matter. I will be last. I mean, what is Tariq and Tupi, Arby and Sidare doing?
I don't know. We can't know since I don't have the... Don't have mics. Okay. Oh, I just need the minigun. Oh, and really need armor. Good thing there's armor right here. Ugh, there's a guy there, there's... Oh my god, I'm on one health. But I thought they... oh, I'm dead.
Good job.
When did I save? I hope it was recently.
I will save after Riot.
Oh.
Oh my god, this cop really turned there.
Wow, well, I didn't had an Ultra Cop yet.
They are extremely rebellious in San Andreas. You will never see one.
Yeah, exactly.
Can't believe I almost got busted off of that. That would have been
nice. And Big Smoke is dead.
Yay.
Let's drop in on OG Low. See if we can't interrupt that video shooting. God, I've really messed this up. We're flying in
style, baby. You tell.
Goodness. Tell me how a bass buster money can suck ass low can make it in the rap game. DJ, music
business changing, dog. Oh, why getting? Any fake ass idiot can get a record deal these days. So what am I supposed to do? You got heart. You got out of all cars to get, it's this one.
Which one?
I don't even know what it's called. I think it's called the Saddler.
Which mission?
I don't think I want to say
it. Why?
Look, I'm really behind, okay?
Well, tell me if and then I will tell you if you're behind.
I think I'm going to cutthroat business.
Well, I am too. I just started it.
Wow. This one.
I cannot use this car. This car is too bad.
Are you talking about the BF injection?
No. I don't remember what I said.
Some Saddler.
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm out of the building.
Good.
I gotta be careful.
I have a fucking god's car on fire right in my path. Being interviewed, huh? Oh, you give me my rhyme book. Come down and beware of the. Stay away from me. Oh, come on.
I thought we were friends. I think this all happened because I didn't get enough minigun.
Caesar, why?
What? Well, you thought that you did Los Desperados, so what? Well, hey, what happened?
Where's the place you drive off on Cutthroat Business? I don't want to drive off. I think I'm stupid.
Can you, like, hack the mission?
I just drove near the railway. Into the water.
Yeah, and I guess it's closest gun.
I actually floated for a little bit.
Well, how do you skip the mission? What are you talking about?
We don't do mission skipping here.
Well, you guys talking... You guys are talking about something I don't understand.
In San Andreas, if you dupe a mission, then you can skip the next one.
No, we're not talking about that.
We're talking about
triggering a cutscene in Cutthroat Christmas.
Oh.
Man, dog, you a drunk ass buster!
Sorry.
It's okay.
Why is every game on the planet ruined by speedrunners? I don't like that.
See, I knew this wasn't the right place to do this. I don't know where to drive off. I drove into the water and Mad Dog just died.
Well, you shouldn't bother doing that if you don't know where it is. You're far more likely to mess it up.
Yep.
Why they make Mad Dog not able to swim? Every other...
No one can swim.
And Catalina can swim when she's in water. Look at other mission people, I'm sure.
Yeah, exactly. Some can swim.
Well, I'm probably gonna be last.
But I'm doing just throat business. And...
Well, I just failed at doing that thing, remember?
Oh. So you from beginning?
No, not from the beginning. I just saved. I'm gonna go try to do the mission again.
I mean the beginning of the cutthroat business.
Oh no, I'm going back to it.
Shoot me.
Because I like you.
You
still were. Where is that, place to go to jump off the water? I, like, don't know where it is. I was literally right next to where those people were, and they still didn't like start that little cutscene. It's pretty upsetting.
Okay, I've started Riot.
God, you're gonna catch up with me this way.
Nah.
I'm definitely saving this time.
Yes, I'm saving after Riot.
Oh my god.
What?
Nothing, I'm just excited.
Well, hard to be excited where you're gonna be last place.
You're not gonna be last place.
But I must keep saying that, otherwise it will happen.
You know how hard work is.
So you don't need to.
I need to. Okay. Riot is down. Done. Stay on the street. Man, I don't know. Just the way shit stacked, I guess. Man, this is fucked up. We should take that bastard down ourselves. And we will, sweet. Go, go, go.
CJ, come on, man. Hop in.
Okay, you need 18, not 17 territories.
So do you just drive after OG Loke like normal? There's no strat
here? Pretty much.
Oh, you mean that! Oh, don't go. Oh, I know what you are talking now about the cutthroat business. But that's so easy.
Yeah, is this ramp normally here? Vice City?
No.
Something.
No, it's just for the mission.
1 hour 9 minutes.
Vice City on it. Okay. Well, it says Vice City because Vice City is cool.
Well, it's taken straight from Vice City.
Yeah. And also, I hope the homies don't get out of the car in Los Desperados.
Good luck.
They like to do that.
Yes.
How do you run someone over with the vortex? This guy managed to do it.
It's just a car.
Enough, man. Yeah, I know, but it's like a hovercraft.
Come on, friend.
It's better than the perennial.
I agree. I agree.
Hey, go, go, go.
Come on, today.
I have 1,100 minigun ammo.
Wow. I only have like 67.
Good luck.
I'm only gonna save it for Big Smoke.
Shit, man. People real mad. Ten penny response for all of this.
That lamp was floating.
Yeah, lamps do that sometimes.
Oh shit, I reset my timer.
What the hell? I love this radio station. My phone's been ringing. So
it's got a much easier to survive.
Put your foot down. So casual. I'm gonna gather some
homies and get the hood locked down. Okay.
Need anything, give me a call. I'm gonna check out the city and see what I can see.
You be careful out there, CJ.
Head to the alleyway. Okay, let's go.
Oh, you got me with a shotgun! Okay, die. Come on, Smoke, there we go. Rip Smoke, he's dead.
I thought you said you were done.
What? No, I didn't. When did I say that?
I said.
Oh.
Did Hoxie finish or what happens?
What's his time?
I don't know.
What are you doing, by the way?
Oji Luke's car just managed to, like,
guys,
fling
please.
The cop car into the air.
You
wear colors, dude? Show you, damn.
Yeah. Oh, that's. I'm on fire.
Hoxie, are you still there?
Don't shoot me.
Shit's real serious, man. Look at the streets, eh?
No, he's not.
Where is he?
He says something about parents.
Where's everyone? I can't see anything. Guys, please. Well, I can't. Okay, there's someone there.
Come on, man. We brothers, you and me. You can ask me anything.
I don't want to die now. Oh, what did you have to do? Where's the caller, dude? Yeah, use my phone. What? There's just some guy in the fire. Where did he come from?
No, Holmes, the question.
What? Oh, having fun, Robert?
No.
Get out of the car. What are you doing? It's not even that fast. Oh, my God.
Kill Smoke and everything. Oh, what? Oh, I don't know what. What are you doing, man? This has all just gone. It's all just gone completely. Completely terribly.
I think you're in a better spot than me, so it's okay.
But I've died twice on the last mission.
Well, I'm now waiting for the phone call. Okay.
I don't even know what happened.
What is the phone call? Okay, I will save and wait for it.
Hi, fire truck.
Oh, look, fire truck. Come on, quick, go, go! Okay, what is the phone call? I need it. Okay, there it is. Let's see if I can start the mission. Ah, not yet. We need one more phone call.
Keep close.
I think. Okay, there it is. Okay. Started last mission. Yes. What happened? Why is that so funny?
Maybe you could finish sooner than Robert.
No.
That's not possible.
Well, it might be if I keep on dying in the stupid mission.
And if I keep...
all the people in fire.
If I keep driving the wrong way, also.
Oh my god, I've already lost so much health.
I should have gotten two more minigun.
Oh, Why can I not do this now? There we go.
Go, 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 go.
Come on, stay close.
Oh, come on, die. Stop, CJ.
Go, go, go.
Attack that fool.
Okay, enter the SWAT tank.
Come on, yeah.
That's the sniper rifle. Let's move out.
Well, this went terribly for me because of how gang territory went. I did not get enough minigun. And I kept using an ambulance.
Yes, how much minigun I have?
I only got 3,000. So,
I have 700. I hope that's enough.
Wait, why is there no... Why isn't Sweet's car here? That is dumb.
These guys require two sniper shots.
I guess I'm gonna reload because the sweet car was not there for some reason.
Oh my god. Oh my god, why can't I not fly anymore?
I need to be conservative with my minigun ammo.
Okay. Back to big smoke again.
Yeah, it's time. Oh no!
Can
I'm
I
just on the
set.
But I am on the second floor.
There we go. Smoke's dead again.
Okay,
I'm leaving. The last time. Oh, come on. Where's the. There it is. God, this has gone so much worse than the last race. At least for me.
I kind of agree. But I don't think anything will be as bad as what happened on intensive care.
Yeah, whatever.
Prove yourself, Grove needs you, homie. Let's make it happen.
Okay, let's not juice again. Okay.
Shit's real serious, man. Look at the streets, eh?
Yeah, we better watch out.
Always screw that up.
You wanna get caught on the bollocks trip while this shit's
going down. Let's just kill all these people, because I really don't want them killing me again. Is that good enough? Oh, my health's really low.
Hey, while we're here, I have a
question. Ooh, where's this guy there?
Yeah, what?
Well, it's personal.
Come on, man.
Are we fireproof?
You can ask me.
No, no.
Okay.
I almost died because of that.
Well,
I need help. No, that's fire. That's fire. That's fire. That's fire. CJ, please. Don't burn to death.
Well, God. that
am I gonna get through this? I don't have a fire extinguisher.
Yeah, exactly.
Am I gonna. Maybe I should just go back and get it.
Doesn't the mission give you a fire extinguisher?
Where did that person come from? Everyone was dead! At least everyone's supposed to be dead.
Well, too bad I'm using M4 because I'm...
Oh no, I'm scared. Hey, come on man, I thought we was banged.
There are guys.
Come on man, keep up!
Okay, I have 500 ammo for big smoke. Get him.
I just shot Hazer, but he didn't get hurt. Huh.
Hey, don't keep up!
Okay, big smoke
is
dead.
Is there armor anywhere in this mission? Six! Why did he just say that?
Keep together! Hey,
what
you waiting around for?
Let's die already.
Oh yeah, what's that? Hey, over here, come on, keep up! Motherfucker.
How will I make this?
Come on, man, keep up!
How am I gonna make this if I'm not fireproof?
tape!
Hey, give me that paper! Come on, man, keep up!
What are they shooting at? I know that you can jump over small fires.
You can.
But these are not small fires.
Wow, my homies managed to stay alive.
You can jump over some of them, but...
Not all.
Shit up, man, and I gotta tell y'all, damn, don't cool. Care about the dialogue.
You down with the families are just a bitch, homie.
You know what, relative?
Ready when you are, homie. Look out!
Shit's real serious, man. Look at the streets, eh?
Yeah, we better watch ourselves, man.
You don't want to get caught on the violence trip while this shit's going down.
Man, Tenpenny brought the central to his knee.
Hey, while we're here, I have a question to ask you.
Yeah, what?
Well, it's personal.
Come on, man, we brothers, you and me.
Yo,
you can ask me anything.
Okay, here goes. I want to ask Kendall a question.
All right, well.
No, Holmes, the question.
What? Oh, shit, you mean pop the question? Well, I'm okay with that. You know, I appreciate you asking my permission and shit, but...
Nah, I know you're cool, but it's sweet, man. He's the problem. You talk to him?
Sure thing, Caesar. I'll talk to him.
Thanks, CJ. That means a lot to me, homie.
This guy is saying the weirdest things. Okay.
Northside Bibles, assholes!
Okay.
Come on, quick, go, go!
Hello?
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 Keep close!
I know you're here.
Okay, I've exited the building. I've exited the building.
Nice one.
Okay, so now about 7 minutes and of autoplay and I'm done. Yes.
He said you got to be beat by a bitch.
Come on, stay close! That's going to my target, boy.
Wait, is the robot dead?
What you dudes waiting for?
Maybe.
Probably internet problems again.
Yeah.
Get your fat ass up, stay close!
Less Hello? Internet. Hello, not... It wasn't internet, no, it was... more my PC problems.
Oh, your PC is burning down.
Yes. Although, I'd already died 100 times in the last mission, so what's even the point of continuing anyway?
Well, I'm... chasing the fire truck right now.
Right. See, you weren't last. Hey. Didn't think you were that close to the end, and then you're like, okay, I'm starting the last mission. I was like, what? Great.
Yeah, it's like you go for the first mission slower than the latter.
Taser!
Well, except for the abysmal vertical bird, everything went rather well. And also died when doing
that. Sucks, the vertical bird went pretty okay for me, aside from me not knowing what my button to fire the Hydra thing is.
I deleted the save file, which costed me and some time and stuff.
you on that? Oh, come on, freak. Show me you real, homeboy. We off on the hoorah.
Wait, Matachko, I thought you were on the last mission.
I am. What do you mean?
You gonna pass that, homie?
What do you mean, not?
But...
Shit's real serious, man. Look at the streets, eh? Yeah, we better watch ourselves, man.
What's your point?
Man, Tenpenny brought the central to his knees.
Am I playing not by the rules or something?
No, but I see riots on the stream.
Well, yeah, it's the last mission. There is riot.
You can ask me anything.
No, I mean the mission, right?
Oh, maybe you are not live. Maybe switch to live view.
No, we see the same thing.
So yeah, I guess there is just so much delay.
That's some huge delay.
Yeah. Okay, I took the wheel. I'm shooting from the Felser right now.
So,
yeah.
Come on, quick, go, go!
And now pew 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 pew.
Do you have to kill everyone in this mission?
No.
Which mission?
End of the line.
No.
No.
Is there more than one armor pickup in the mission?
Yes.
Yes.
Where's the second one?
Every floor has one. Right at the stairs.
Yeah, on top of the stairs when you just after you enter a new floor.
Keep together.
There is an armor on every floor. And also when you go back down, they respawn.
Yeah. Have you played San Andreas?
Well, I don't really.
Or just modded.
I don't know. I mean, I played it before, but see, I haven't played it with the intent to like get through it as fast as possible, you know.
Well, me neither.
That makes sense.
Let's move out.
My car health is full, and I'm like halfway. Okay, now we got the unnecessary cutscene.
It's necessary. For like...
More buggles behind us!
Tension and...
Tension.
Bum 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 bum.
Robert, are you recording the run? Or the race?
Pinch me, no. Pinch me.
Wait, there was someone behind me, apparently, huh?
CJ, you done more than enough, Holmes. You should get back.
Oh, I don't.
Alright, SA. I'll see you at the office.
I'll match when you're blonde.
Thanks, CJ. Good luck, my friend.
This is bad. This sucks.
I'm a bitch like a stone.
Why does it suck so much?
How's your band?
Robot, where are you now?
Oh, well, nowhere really. Ow. What's
your problem? Because your stream is offline.
Well, my stream was never online and I was just recording.
Oh, well. So, where are you in the game?
I'm not in game. I'm at PC. Night broke, so I've
okay,
not...
I'm finished.
Well done.
Yay, it's done.
So what are you, like, third?
Third? I'm third?
Well, I think so.
Okay, I will just go out for a second.
Are you going to continue, though? Robot?
Hmm?
Are you going to continue? Do the save or something?
I don't know, maybe. I mean, it was only on the last mission, but I'm not sure there's any point.
So I could just slide through the entire place, right?
Yeah, but make sure you don't die.
Yeah, it's done. Okay.
Okay.
So I guess I just can I alt F4 now?
You don't want to get caught on the baller strip while this shit's going down. Well, if you're done.
Yes, I'm done. The credits are rolling.
Oh, alright, that's fine then.
Hey, while we're here, I have a question to ask you.
The stream's still on Los Desperados.
Come on, man. We're brothers. You can ask me that.
Okay, here goes. I want to ask Kendall the question.
What's the problem? Call her, dude. Here, use my phone.
No, Holmes.
Okay.
Question.
I've exited what? The game.
Oh, shit, you mean? Pop the question? Well, I'm okay with that. You know, I appreciate you asking my permission and shit.
Nah, wait, where is the...
Cool, but it's sweet, man.
Where is the place you go?
Sure thing,
what
see?
Place?
I'll talk to him.
Thanks.
What do you mean?
Wait, where do you go after this floor? There's
what are you
to
talking
go.
About?
There's nowhere to go.
Go up.
There is nothing in that second floor. What the?
Oh
what?
My god.
The door like locked?
There are doors. And you go
They're
through
locked.
The doors.
They're locked. They didn't want to go through
the doors. Those are not locked.
What you do is wait. I disagree. There's very much nothing over there.
Are you
Wait,
still...
where do you go in there?
Be our pro SA player.
Yeah.
Lose everything.
Like purple figs.
Come on, stay close.
Okay. Maybe I will watch my own stream and see how it.
Oh my god.
Get your fat ass up, stay close.
No, well, really? I didn't know where to go in that second floor. Where do you go?
Are you still stuck?
No, I died. I'm starting now.
Great! So you're just gonna get back there, get confused again, and die?
Well, where do you go?
I don't understand what's confusing.
There's nowhere to go, like where that place where the SWAT van breaks in the interior.
The SWAT van breaks in. You go through the that door only opens if you kill some people, I think.
Taser. Really?
Yeah.
Like, have you ever played the game?
Yeah.
Well, when I
That's
play naturally, I kill the people naturally, so I wouldn't know. And normally before these races, I watch a thing so I could catch up on the strats, but I didn't this time because I woke up late.
Excuse me.
Are you streaming, by the way, because it says that your stream is at last?
No, I'm not.
Okay.
Wait, what? I don't know where to go. Wait, it only opens if you kill people. Is that what you said?
Yes.
Yes.
Why?
Alright, that's the last of them.
How's Hazer?
We need to get him to a hospital!
Hey, I'll take him.
CJ, you done more than enough, Holmes. You should get back to the Grove.
Alright, SA. I'll see you after all this is settled down.
Thanks, CJ. Good luck, my friend.
Why?
Come on, man. Keep up! What up, bro?
Oh. Pirate creature found mission, apparently.
Oh, Foxy did not finish.
Yeah, it's sad.
I still don't see where the door is.
You should notice it when it opens. Hopefully.
don't want to die, do you?
Oh, you can actually get to the Hydra without deactivating the... Okay.
You on a grand or something?
Look at this moron.
Oh, I didn't use the sliding glitch. Oh, I forgot. I was too excited to just finish the race and not die at the final mission.
you did a better
job than me.
Oh,
wow, that's why. You have to kill people before this door opens.
Oh,
yes.
You have to do what I said. Whoa.
Well, before that, you said you could just slide through the place. That's why I was confused.
Well, except for them.
No, well, thank you for telling me that now.
Yeah. Oh no, we are bad people.
Why is there a combat shotgun up here?
Is this for me?
I think it's Sam very behind. I think. Oh no. Oh no.
Okay, my stream is beginning end of the line. And I didn't do the sliding glitch, it's so embarrassing.
I forgot. Walking through and minigunning everyone.
And I'm falling.
Oh yeah.
I did it like twice, but I was too excited to concentrate on trying it. Arik is actually doing the final mission.
Yeah. He doesn't do line runner stunts.
Yeah. See, this is something he can accomplish when he actually concentrates.
Yeah.
Oh, he's gonna die.
There has to be health over here somewhere. Who's shooting at me?
So yeah, everyone is waiting for my stream to finish so that people can calculate the time.
Yeah, how did it end up so late?
You can calculate it yourself.
Well, the stream health is all red. So yeah, probably that's why. I don't know why this happened, I need to like reconfigure everything.
Honestly, if I die here, I might just not reload, because then I could just skip to this part of the mission, can I?
Only after you kill Big Smoke.
Yeah, I know, exactly. That's what I meant. I'll probably get there without dying.
I'm not sure. I'm very sure about that.
Yeah, see, for that, I just slid through. Wow, I missed all of my minigun shots right there. You proud of me?
Remember when you were saying how good your aim was earlier?
Yeah.
What? Does the M4 do more damage than the SMG?
Of course.
I think it does.
Yes.
Oh, Pamek's about to die.
No!
Oh, is he? Why is he just stand there? We got killed. Great day effort. My dreams of him being Nick are crushed.
Oh no!
Wait, is my stream done?
Nope.
No.
Smoke with a silencer. You proud of that?
Yes, buddy.
I killed him with the silencer.
What happened to your minigun?
Parik's game crashed.
By the end.
Yeah, very sad.
I can relate.
Oh, so you are a DNF too?
Yeah.
Oh, so someone said there will be two crashes and DNFs.
Yeah, I did that.
Mine wasn't really a crash, but it was close enough, I guess. Well, not exactly. Although I did kind of give up. I mean, I could have kept going afterwards, but I just didn't want to.
Why not?
Because I'm annoyed, and I've died a million times, and it sucks, and I hate this game, and I'm never playing it again.
Yeah, San Andreas is different.
Okay, that is fire. I should not go there.
Yeah.
What is Tubeway Art doing?
Tubeway is doing Gangto toys.
Yeah.
Oh.
So, he is the last.
Well, that's fine.
At the moment.
At the moment. There's plenty of time for an unexpected turnaround.
Well, yeah.
Parik dies another few times.
Where's the second armor pickup? Wait, what? The fire was, like, invisible.
Is a bolt fire.
Yeah, very deadly stuff right there.
Okay, so who is streaming?
Parik and Tubeway Army, I think, are the only ones left.
Oh, yeah. I thought there was more excitement. Is Tubeway Army doing Gang Territories during Riot?
Hey, what was you saying?
No.
I'm not sure.
No. He has finished Los Desperados already.
Hooray for armor!
But look! The vehicles.
What's that?
Oh, you're too kind.
No, Tubeway Army, don't die!
Oh?
Okay, my stream is still going, even though I've ended.
Yeah, you've almost escaped the building.
Yeah!
I wonder if your stream will finish before Nick Parik do.
That's interesting.
This guy missed point blank shots on me. He's very, very skilled. Why are there so many fire extinguisher pickups?
Because there's fire.
Yeah.
Well, I know, but like, shouldn't they give you just one?
No, because people might not find it or not find the way to enter it. Beep.
All right. Beep. Well, I'm on the fire truck part now.
Ooh. Yay. Okay, nice. Looks like you're gonna get third done. Fourth. Yeah.
So now you have 7 minutes of autoplay, basically.
It's not 7, because you still need to drive the third song.
Oh, I mean, it's like 10 minutes.
You still need to what?
What?
Drive the third song.
Oh yeah!
More like,
well, if I fail the mission now, it's okay. I'm in the clear. No more annoying shooting.
Well, you might miss Sweet.
Well, yeah, but I know, but I'm not gonna reload if I do that.
But you can still flip the car. How exactly would that be?
Parik, do the sliding glitch. Don't be like me.
Just let him do what he is comfortable with.
But I did a sliding glitch when I did a final turn in the previous round of San Andreas chain game.
Oh, look, he's doing it.
Yay!
Hooray!
Hooray! Quick,
go really fast. You might be...
That guy was trying to fight the fire truck. I just ran someone over.
Yay.
I love doing that in this game.
Yeah, because you're a psychopath.
Well, you like normally killing them. At least put some zest into it.
Oh.
Doesn't 500 feet seem a little bit much for a fire truck? That's a lot.
Don't die, Parry.
Oh, he's fine. Oh, well, oh, actually. Don't do
that! Uh-oh.
Why did he do that?
No!
Oh, what was he thinking?
What did he do? Oh my god, yeah. I missed it.
He was gonna be fine if he just kept going.
Yeah, he just stopped in the middle.
Hey. Oh.
This is where people would abandon this car, get in this train, and then do Rider.
Okay, so how is my stream going? Okay, I'm driving.
He's still chasing the fire truck.
I mean, how does this happen? I mean, I finished.
Yeah, you finished like 20 minutes ago.
Yeah, I have like some big problems.
Yeah.
It wasn't like that before. I mean, I have a pretty good internet connection.
It certainly looks like it.
Also, you can notice that the territory names are different color. When I drive through the territories I've obtained.
That isn't in every version, as far as I know. Only
Well, it does on my Steam version, and on the stream you can see it.
Really?
Yes, just rewind back when I was going through Jefferson.
Yeah, I've heard of that.
And then when it goes to Idlewood, it's different.
Why did cops come out of that random place near that place where you go in the home invasion?
Because cops are dicks. Dicks.
Because they have just finished the investigation.
Yeah, exactly. It took them that long. So yeah, the territory color glitch is not really a glitch.
So what is it then?
It's a feature.
It's not a bug, it's a feature.
So they disabled it on some versions.
Well, I think it's more like the road reflections when you use Intel drivers. They appear, but when you use every other driver, they don't work. In Vice City and GTA 3.
I don't know. I never seen colored street names in my desktop PC either.
Well, you can see them on the stream.
Hello?
Kids.
The Tesco special stream.
Yeah, colored exactly. Name. Yeah.
I accidentally added your stream into the wrong playlist, but I have fixed it already. So, sorry.
Timpenny went in a very weird way. He said he was going to the airport, but he did not. He clearly did not know where the airport was. Did you? Hello, is anyone here?
Well, he was being chased by a lunatic.
Tubai just died. poor Tubai.
That's not very funny now, is it? Can't be laughing at that. Wait, so when does the timer stop?
When the thing starts. When
what?
He travels the bridge.
Oh, okay. But I stop it now. Okay,
nice.
This is my time. This is my time.
I'm sure it's gonna be super accurate.
No, it is, it is, it is.
One hour, 52 minutes, 24 seconds.
Congratulations.
Well, at least it's a two.
At least you finished.
Yeah, exactly.
Alright, thanks.
No problem.
You could've, your game was saved or anything. You could've easily just played. But you're annoyed, so you won't.
Well, yeah.
So now do we add up all the times?
No, we don't do that because different players have played different.
Oh, I played in all of the races. You should add up. I guess I could add it up. Actually, no.
Well, you can calculate it for yourself, but we are not going to put it on the results.
Robot, you added up. Yeah, you should put for his thing that he quit, not that he. Or I guess that's the same thing. He in it. Wait, why did Hoxie not finish?
He got some trouble.
Hello, I'm back.
What happened to him? What did he do?
Okay,
He has some personal issues.
Oh.
I love it how everybody wanted to say it at the same time.
Matechko is about to finish.
Yes!
Yeah. Only 25 minutes later. Oh, yay! He's done! Whoa!
this shit?
Weed interior art, Andy Hay. Maybe that's why all the shadow textures have Andy in them.
Well, probably.
Yeah.
There's like CJ has all
they don't
the
just stick random names in there, do they?
Wait, you could pause the game while the you can pause the game while the cutscene or the credits are rolling.
I think it's because you lost focus of the game window and then entered it again. So it's not.
Wait! It says I'm in Flint County. Wait, it's. I guess it's going off of wherever the cutscene or the wherever the credits are like at. So
yeah.
Is it like? Wait, you should use camera hack to see what's actually. What
yeah, spawns. Like... I've looked at this before. It spawns CJ like just off camera, floating off camera.
Yeah.
Nice and cold. Hey, this is soggy endo.
They couldn't do it any other way.
Well, yeah, because CJ needs to be near there to load the area. Oh, okay. Your livestream finally offline.
Yay, my stream is offline. I turned it off.
Well,
I
finished
waiting.
Before that happened, so... You lost the bet.
What bet?
I didn't bet anything.
Well, I mean, not bet, whatever you said.
I was saying, I hope it finishes before you do or something.
No, thanks.
Well, it finished before Panic.
So, what is my time?
I don't know.
I
guess
hope.
I can.
Look where you going!
Wow.
Panic, don't die!
Yeah, please, not again.
He has a lot of.
Is that the only one here who managed to make all races?
Two Boyami's been in all of them too. And Parik, I think.
Parik, kill them. You have a lot of minigun ammo.
Man, to be fair, I did most of RTLS without a minigun. Maybe that's why I'm fourth. Minigun is too OP. Should ban it.
Parik cannot see who is shooting at him.
At what point do you skip the credits?
When you go through the abandoned airstrip.
Yeah. When it
That's
goes through
really
like the
random...
plane thing.
Yeah.
That's a really random spot, isn't it?
I guess it's like halfway.
Yeah, maybe.
Wait, hey, so look. CJ like standing and floating in air?
Yeah, he's in like T-pose.
Okay, can you stop? Can you stop dissecting the credits, please?
Wait, why is he in the T-pose?
Why?
Because it's.
Well, what else would he be in?
Like, what if he's? I thought he would just be standing like with the jet or the trainer.
No. I mean.
I think you cannot extinguish fire when high FPS. Is that true?
I've never heard of that.
I think there might be some problems.
High FPS is only good while disabling the frame limiter is only good if you are playing online. If you try to play single player the game normally in band, it will just
I'm trying
the game
to skip the cutscene, and it's at the plane thing, and it's not working.
Okay. Just way a bit longer.
Yeah.
He had to wait until it was outside of the airplane.
Yeah.
Oh, Park's on fire.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna get some food and be back in a few minutes.
Okay.
Nom nom nom.
Robot, add my time up.
What? Add your time up.
Yeah, like, or no, add all of my, everything I finished, add it up.
Okay, well, you finished all of them, so... I'm sure it's gonna be a world record-breaking time.
Oh, shush. I'm just curious. I think it's about 9 hours. Something like that. If it's under ten, I'll be proud. I'll be satisfied because it's like a first.
I did sub 2. Well, that's good.
I think you were like one hour 20 something, maybe 1 hour 30.
Oh, it's still processing, so and not really.
I love how Robot was only in one race.
Well, only finished one race.
But
the first one is BNF. Second one, no one is there except me and Peric and Tugue. Third one, you actually finished. And the fourth one, you didn't finish because you couldn't be bothered.
Not because I couldn't be bothered. Because I was annoyed and everything's going to hate.
Yeah, because you couldn't be bothered.
No, that's not the same thing.
At the end, it is. You said you were too annoyed for it. I love how I got 4 hours on GTA 3. I'm pretty sure that's like nowhere close to where you're supposed to be.
Okay, I'll try to calculate my time using.
Wait, Robot, why aren't you adding up all my times?
I am.
Okay. I've been taking so long. Should you have to come already?
I'm almost done. Calm myself.
Well, if someone can rewind like first 10 minutes of my stream.
Okay, I've got your total time. I'll just put it in there. It's sub 10. So well done.
Well, is that like with the today's race?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's all of his races, race times added together.
But my time isn't visible yet.
What's Peric's?
Well, he just exited the building, so yeah.
Nice, looks like we might finish.
Peric was, okay, so it's 3 hours plus 5 hours. Wait, you took five hours to do San Piero and Badlands?
Yeah.
Yeah, but he didn't finish the third race.
Yeah, he did.
No, he didn't.
Oh, wait. Oh, he did it. Huh. Two blades.
Alright, 4 hours
to do the first part.
Oh, don't make fun of him.
4 hours, almost 5 hours, almost 3, and I don't think he's done yet.
Yeah, he's still doing this last part.
Okay, so my three. I'm not making fun of you, 2Play Army.
You are.
Peric was driving Wine Runners in the second race.
Yeah, it made his view entertaining at least.
Yeah, he was driving Wine Runners and just having fun listening to country.
That's a good attitude.
He wasn't in a rush, he was just chilling in Wine Runners. Didn't he do the race with the Wine Runner?
Yeah.
Can you do the race with the RC Cam?
If you spawn it.
That sounds like it could be fun. Well, actually, that sounds like it'd be awful, because I'm pretty sure RC Cam has really bad handling. Alright, do it with the mower instead. Back to Twitch, I'm hungry. The beer aisle and feel fine. It wasn't us. Ooh, League stream. Out of my face, that's it.
Give me your way. Something doesn't add up.
What?
If I calculate the time with YouTube, I get 1 hour and 3 minutes.
Are you sure that's right?
No, it's not right.
Well, obviously not, but why would it be that?
I don't know. Okay, maybe I've started from... What's going on? Okay, this is actually...
Wait, how did you flip that?
Whoa! He flipped the Felser! No!
How did he do that?
Just exit and redo the mission. Yeah, it will be faster.
Oh my god, I need to go back and see how that happened. I just looked back and it was flipped over.
Yeah, let me see. What he did hit?
How much minigun are you supposed to get? Like, I think you get enough to the point where the...
Oh, a pet knocked him over.
Oh. Wait, he flipped over on that cop bike.
Yeah, so the amount of minigun you get is actually,
That was unlucky.
You have to get enough to...
He's going back in a packer.
The number doesn't show up under the plane anymore.
Well, there are no light on the spawning, so... Why does it say 1 hour and 3 minutes? Let me see after I've deleted the save file what happened.
Oh, panic. That was close.
Did no one notice the text in the top right corner? On Parik's stream.
Don't worry, it's very noticeable.
Oh look, Barik says the zone names are colored for him too.
Is Parik stream the...
Interesting.
It's the one that says secondary, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Why does he have two streams?
Because I was blocked on the first one from live streaming.
Oh.
That's why I have two channels, but temporarily, that's like the name says. I mean, I guess the stream is not running at 100% speed on YouTube. That's why my time is broken.
Something... It might be to do with how, broken your stream was. It must just fly.
This doesn't look ideal.
It messed up.
The stream like skipped 5 minutes, I think.
Excuse me?
Look, it just hopped.
Okay.
Nice place.
Okay. Next time, don't use gaming YouTube, okay? It's cancer.
But every link in the stream links is gaming YouTube.
Okay, so I guess the stream is stuck at some point. Oh yeah, there is a big skip.
Yeah, that's the stream just completely gave up there.
Yeah, and just... and it's different.
Yeah, that explains the...
yeah.
The wait time.
I mean, it's still processing, so I guess maybe that's the reason.
I don't think so, like... yeah, because it doesn't... even when it's processing, it doesn't just have big gaps in it. So I don't know how we're going to calculate your time then.
Yeah.
I ain't stopping, punk!
He has no sound.
What, normal, me?
Right? No, Peric.
Yeah. Well, maybe my stream is multidimensional and the missing part is in another dimension.
Interesting theory.
I am back.
Hello.
Hello. Enjoy your pizza.
I was eating hamburger, but thanks.
Oh,
but
Nick
is about to finish.
Oh, Nick is.
No,
eating pizza.
I don't have pizza. I want pizza.
Don't we all?
I can't even use PayPal to pay for pizza. You have to use a. Why is life hard?
Well, the horror, you can't get pizza as conveniently as you want.
Well, the only two times I've used PayPal, I've used credit card, so... through PayPal. So in the end, you still end up with...
why can't it be 3 hours and 3 minutes later? It's when an auction ends. Like it's...
what auction? You auction for a pizza?
Yeah.
How does that work? Does people bet on pizza? Place bets? Meow, 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 meow.
Nick has become a cat.
Whoa, what?
Nick has become a cat.
Meow.
Well, I was actually mocking a song, not a cat.
Meow.
Oh. Sorry.
Meow. Meow.
Has finished. Congratulations, man.
Yay, GGWP.
Yay, woo!
Okay. But I hope Barik has some sort of timer.
It doesn't. Yeah. Well, congratulations on your fifth place.
But there is something wrong, because... or maybe... Whoa! Don't die, Nick!
Okay. Well, instead of pizza, I have fucking chips. The best. Oh, great.
Oh, no. Toop is about to die.
What?
Oh. Well, he's right next to a vending machine.
Yeah, there's vending machines in the Crack Palace, isn't there?
Yeah. Well, he's not in the Crack Palace, still doing Toe Toys.
Oh.
Yeah. There are vending machines in Bagos,
so please? Bad.
What? You have bad pizza?
No, I don't have pizza, I just want it so bad.
Oh.
I have to settle with chips, because... stupid place does not accept PayPal. I have so many offers for free pizza too. It's literally just the delivery fee and tax, and I can't pay $3.42.
So it's not free.
Well, I mean, the pizza itself is free. What they're charging is the delivery fee and the tax of the delivery fee.
So it's not free.
Well, the pizza itself is free. The overall order isn't.
But, I mean...
Okay, Barik's game froze, but...
I think it would be purely free if, like, I went to pick up, I can't guess.
Okay, so... Oh, Barik's stream says yay.
Oh, that's nice. Already closed his stream, though.
You can watch it back.
I love how that yay is, like, low quality, it's not even centered.
Yay! Who can be bothered?
Yay.
Carlos, wait. Hey, what's up?
You oh, look, the game is back. And it says yay. And also, he says it's centered now. No, it's not.
Wait, oh god, he's gonna die again. Oh no!
Oh no.
No. Don't blow yourself up.
That's a bit worse than already happened.
You're online because I don't
want to
exercise my precious vocal cords for no reason.
Well, what I will say. YouTube videos to watch. I would suggest a walkthrough of End of the Line.
I agree.
Well, maybe you should watch it next time. To remember it.
Oh, I was, but I was late today. I'm still tired, but I don't think I'm gonna. I didn't want to miss Grace.
Well, Parik runs the game at low resolution.
Oh no! That happened to me as well.
Uh oh!
Wasted and then busted straight after.
I guess he didn't save. Parik runs the game at low resolution, so the cutscenes look better. I mean, credits.
Parik, you can skip the credits after it goes to the abandoned airport in the desert.
Yeah. But overall, they take 6 minutes.
Oh.
I want food.
Vegetarian pizza.
Huh?
Oh,
it doesn't even have to be pizza. I just don't
want to
eat chips. It's not like... I mean, they're good, but it's not like food, you know?
Whatever you say.
I want to do some proper
fooding. I mean, the cutscene... The credits look better at lower resolutions because the text is bigger.
This, Gatorade tastes really good, but I'm not eating it, so I'm still hungry. I'm fooding.
sweet!
That's a word, right?
Just like booping and peeping.
Yeah.
Beep boop.
I don't think peep. Oh, I thought you said pooping and peeping. Sounds like you said that.
Boop, beep.
Beep, boop.
No, I said poop, not sure. The boop. Los Santos.
Disagreed.
How can I disagree? A robot?
You said poop, peep.
Yes.
Wait, aren't peeps those treats you have on Easter that are like sugar marshmallows?
What?
Oh, look. Parky's gonna do peeps. Some peeps. Yes, peeps.
Peeps.
Yeah, look them up. Is it not in the UK? Where do you live? Are you not on Earth?
What did... Life is a different.
Yeah, exactly.
Peeps are marshmallow candies sold in the United States and Canada that are shaped into chicks, bunnies, and other animals. So you eat like bunnies.
Yeah.
What if it was shaped as a robot?
Well, I wouldn't want that either.
Do you want to eat a robot?
Is that cannibalism or a software update? Eat another robot.
I don't think that's cannibalism, but it's definitely nothing good.
It's a software update.
How does that work?
Because when he eats the other robot, he takes over its technology. Wait, you have an operating system, I think.
Well,
you know what they should... Remember the Great Depression? They should have renamed it to the Big Sad.
I mean, the robot's PC is overheating, so there must be a problem.
This PC is bad.
Yeah.
No, it's
probably
not bad.
Fail just, on me someday.
Just clean it up.
I thought my PC was
I'll kick
bad,
it.
But it wasn't. When I
Why?
Tried to,
no,
I
don't
tried
kick
to,
it.
I tried Why to not? Stream. I tried to stream my game and stream his at the same time, but I didn't realize I had something else running that was.
Yeah, you should have done that actually. And I could have saved myself the effort of recording it.
Well, good job, and... I mean, you didn't finish anyway, so it didn't matter.
Well, I would have finished if I had my PC and... Stupid...
It probably would have happened either way. Then it would have complicated stuff.
Well, no, it was the extra... Probably because of the... Extra, like... Resources
well,
from recording.
It's your fault for not bringing it up.
Well, since we were already late anyway, and you'd already woken up late, so there's no point bringing it up.
I wasn't even that late, though. I was like 20 minutes late. As opposed to you, you were like an hour late.
I wasn't late. I was there at the time, and then I just disappeared for like a bit.
Well, yeah, well, what if they started right away? You had to have disappeared in the middle of the race. I wouldn't have been... I mean, you didn't finish either way, so it wouldn't have mattered, honestly. I mean, I think disappeared does mean gone. I mean, like, if you disappeared, you're not there anymore.
No, but he is that. He just disappeared.
No, what you think of, what you're thinking of is being invisible.
Yeah.
He wasn't invisible, though. He was being incompetent.
I'm not incompetent.
Tarik fell off the bike.
It didn't make a difference anyway, because a bunch of other people were later than me.
Are there any Lyranas spawns?
Wait, what happened to Cidred? Or whatever.
He didn't finish.
That happened in both of the races. He starts like the first mission, and doesn't finish on like the
second. Yeah.
Like, we always wait for him for like an hour, and then he just doesn't finish after the first mission.
Yeah, exactly. So where are Lyranas spawn points in San Andreas?
I don't know.
Wait a minute. Where's Tuboy going?
They got the minigun.
Oh! is that really worth it?
I guess.
Well, yeah, doing the last mission without the minigun is pretty annoying.
Igual sounds Russia. Yes.
Peter Vlia Suka.
Yeah.
I only got 3,000 ammo. So Chiki. That was a bad choice.
Chiki Briki.
Probably the reason why I ended fourth was because of that.
Oh, there is some spam
so,
point of
Lyranas.
You've
got something to blame it on.
I mean, it is why. Yeah, you have to get, like, I'm pretty sure the amount you have to get
is has to be higher than 9,900.
It's near Fort Carson, a line runner.
You just spawn one with the mod. If a line runner is that good, you wouldn't care about modding. Vortex are better.
Vortex.
Yeah, God, mine was 4K by the end of Game Wars. Mine was at like 107. Wait, no, it was at 67.
I think I ended with like 400.
And then when I tried to shoot Big Smoke, I only got like a bit of a quarter of his health before I just randomly started missing because my health was really low and I was panicking. And then I just kept shooting him with the M4 and the combat shotgun thing. He ran up to me with little health, and I had really small amounts of health to defend.
No. Oh my god.
What are you guys
doing? I don't know why I'm doing.
I'm practicing the jungle beats. That sounds like a ping pong ball.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Yes. That is a ping pong ball.
Hold on.
What does this sound like?
What is happening?
I'm playing with a ping pong ball.
Great.
Okay, let me try some.
Shut up!
I'm
being subjected to this torture.
I'm trying to do some other sounds.
It's not even human.
No? I don't think any of these are human. You know, that sounds like you're like throwing beads.
No, that's throwing money. Like pennies.
Oh. Most of my money is electronic.
It's on 22, but nobody saw that.
I can't throw money. All of my money are pixels on a computer screen, not, like, physical.
Well, I use ATMs.
I don't even know if I can use an ATM with PayPal.
Some money dropped on the floor while I was playing with it.
Well, you need about, like, 4K for gang territory for minigun. So you should probably get, like, 6K at minimum.
Yeah, 6K.
Well, I got like 4,600 or something. That was fine. I had 1,000 extra at the end.
Oh, and then you just.
Oh, well, 1,000 when I started at the end of the line.
And then you couldn't be bothered.
Yeah.
Shut up. That's not. You don't understand.
I do understand. You just didn't want to. You were like, I'm annoyed.
Oh crap, it smells like deodorant in here. Oh, Tupoy are.
Sound like.
Oh, look! Hey, look, guys! Tupoy is trying to light on now.
I can do an impression of you.
Wow.
I can't do it.
This is a proper speed run.
Yeah, Tupoy are is driving a speed run. Driving a light runner. It doesn't sound like that.
I wasn't mocking anyone.
Okay.
The way you laugh is like.
No, it's
what
not.
What the name are you doing?
What?
What? Wow, they lost this game.
Uh.
I don't think so, Nabnoob. But you could make your own from an elf.
Cat
meow,
don't you like that?
It's a...
Wow.
Wow.
Eeyo, eeyo. That doesn't sound like a cat. What if cat said Paul Danino was not.
Wee.
What if your cat randomly said to you, I like Ice Poseidon?
That would be random.
Fuck it, dude. Ha ba ba Ice looks so stupid. Big Fish is gonna put a hurting on
you now. Huh? What is that? Stop spamming!
That's not spam, that's only 5 messages.
Not spam.
No, it's spam. A face, it's not code. It's a CX.
That's a face.
Yeah, look at it
sideways. Oh, that doesn't line up right though.
It looks funny. It's a meme you don't know about if you're normal.
But it's not. It's just a face. How can that be a meme?
Well, it's a meme on a stream and you don't watch it, so.
That's stupid.
You're not in the loop.
I don't care.
It's not even a leak stream, it's just an IRL streamer. I don't know why, but I just tasted acid for a second. Like, the taste I remember, I just tasted it in my mouth for some reason. It tastes like medicine. I don't like it.
Well, no. What did you expect?
It tastes like medicine. Well, it's like, it like, kind of, well, you don't like eat the acid. You like, it tastes like lingers on you. I mean, you don't really taste anything at first, but like, let's say like an hour and a half after you initially drop it, your mouth will like, it'll like, you'll feel that the sensations were originating from there, if that makes sense.
Right. That doesn't make any sense. Terrible
well,
job.
Well, you wouldn't know because you're stuck. My nitro ran out a while ago.
I still have a nitro.
Yeah, I bought you.
No, you didn't. Just don't say that, that's live.
Wait, what
nitro?
Crash nitro. The green box to touch you die. Wow!
Phew! Waka waka.
That's what Crash does. He's like, wow! When he dies.
Hey, two boy armies. I just noticed he's doing another line.
Yes.
All good. The end of the wine.
VGar, stop being weird. VGar, please.
Oh wait, he's doing the mission.
Yes.
Yeah.
I want to explode. Wait, no.
I want to break free.
I didn't mean it like that. Matt, would you eat a nail clipper for $1,000? Like, just swallow it whole.
That doesn't sound like a good idea.
I mean, you don't have to, like, extend anything. You could, like, pack it up, I guess. I don't think I can swallow this. This is too big. That sounds really, really inappropriate, but you know what I mean.
Okay, what did I miss?
Nothing important.
Okay. I mean, I can go back to do some noises, like...
Oh, God.
Ah!
What?
Like,
Make a monkey... No.
My
boy. Yeah.
Matachko is the new Perry.
What about Nick?
What about me? Huh?
you do funny noises too.
Next time, yeah. You put it in a bank. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeehaw! Wait, what the hell?
What?
Oh god, I'm gonna post this in here. This is a nice meme. Well, I have to wait until Perik starts typing, because I have to chain 3 images together.
I'm sure it'll be extremely worthwhile.
Yeah,
beep.
Don't worry.
Poop.
What? You ruined it!
I'll boop. And no, it's not ruined.
Yeah, it is. It's ruined. Don't say anything. Stop saying stuff.
Delete the image. Try again.
Okay, I'll delete the image.
That's mine now, fool!
Make your own server and post the image there.
No. He has his own server.
I'm not posting it there.
Sleep.
I don't share memes with close friends.
Thank goodness for that.
I do sometimes, but not always.
I'm safe. Well, I'm not safe now.
Next time you should put it in a bank.
Shame I'm not staff on this server. Also, I ban you.
Shut up, that's not even... That's not against the rules at all.
Even I would... What?
Is that against the... No, it's not. It's
not what?
Rules. Shut up. Talking to Robot
Knight. That's not very nice.
The 3 images I posted that, like, chained together. Hey, if you banned me, that would be mod abuse. And then I would talk to G-Ticket, and he would fire you, and then you would be sad.
I am sorry, Nick, but G-Ticket doesn't have any powers.
Nope.
No, not here. I meant if it was in the Chingy server.
Well, fortunately, it's not.
Oh, it's not against the rules now, is it?
I don't know.
I would love to.
Used to be my server.
Yeah, but your server crashed me and had bugs and it was stupid and none of the scripts worked.
Hey, what? It was working perfectly fine until recently.
No, it was not. First off, my server doesn't have that thing where it says error, cannot load.
Well, that was your problem, not mine.
Well, how come it's not happening on any other server, including this one, that's literally an exact copy of yours?
Oh, I don't know. How am I supposed to know these things?
Well, it's definitely something on your side that was causing it.
Well, that doesn't make any sense. The server's exactly the same. The
game doesn't make any
sense. Except you're hosting it.
Yeah, and you're getting no problems either somehow.
Well, I never had problems before anyway.
Oh, you did have a problem at one point, didn't you? I remember.
When?
I don't remember. It was that same thing that like you tried to host it, but it like didn't host. So I don't know. No. We're playing SAMP, not MTA. I mean, honestly, I can't be asked to download MTA.
Yeah. Very not lazy.
No, I mean, there's like some thing that happens when I try to load into the game and it's like...
What?
Official GTA 4 multiplayer? That would be interesting. We could do Bump the Base 2. I mean, anime mods require good anime models.
This is too much fun to put myself out.
Yeah, just like... I mean, there are kind of eras in San Andreas modding, from terrible to...
No, I disagree. Some of them look alright. I mean, if you can like clearly see like the polygons, then it's kind of off-putting.
Well, I'm talking about pre-light and stuff and shadows and purple.
Aren't there shadow mods?
Well, like, the model doesn't look flat colors. It's mopping!
Fedor is from an anime, Perik.
Well, no matter.
Vhagar is not from an anime, Beric. Trust me.
Weed of Wewin. Wait, where is this? Oh yeah, I remember.
That's what you wish you had by now.
Yeah.
Why isn't my message loading? Can you guys hear me?
Yes.
Then why isn't my message loading?
What message?
I sent a different message. Like, okay, look, that was weird.
That's mine now, fool!
It's very, very dumb.
You need to push the enter harder.
Yeah, I should show you guys this drug thing.
What?
Tenpenny, you motherfucking piece of shit! I ain't letting you get
hang on, hang on, hang on, hang on.
Wait, no!
Jubei army is on part 3.
It has to finish. It has to do with actually, I'm not gonna tell you about.
I don't make that noise.
Yeah, you do. You definitely do.
You are probably figuring out why there are eggplants.
We don't want to know what it is.
Well, Nick was talking about plants, so I put eggplants.
Ooh, plants.
Yeah.
Plants.
Yeah, you were saying plants.
Alright guys, I'm gonna send you guys a bunch of... Oh
shit!
No. Don't ban him.
I wouldn't be against it.
Okay, let's see, what should I share? Ooh!
Oh no.
I hope it's safe for work.
I'm not gonna share a doujin. I'm gonna share different stuff that's safe for work.
Okay. Well, that's nothing too impressive so far.
Just keep hanging on, bro. Yeah, no, look, I tried to do something.
Stupid thing.
I remember that. Literally just pasted a gigantic texture over the entire thing.
Oh yeah, I used to do that too. Like, what was I trying to do? Whoa!
Look at this area, it's so nice! So planty.
What?
That orange
plant. I just have to put the picture of the terrible plant in it.
It's not even that bad. Ask anyone else here. They'll probably say that it's fine.
Looks like it's edited in.
Yes, exactly. It's bad. you have bad camera angle on this picture. Need to be a better.
What about this picture under here?
Yoshi!
Yeah, he was just randomly there.
I think he's stalking that woman.
Yeah.
does this even look like San Andreas? Like just this area? Don't look at that.
It does, but yes, the textures are heavily modified.
Yeah, not all of them.
Yes, baby. Yeah. I'm going this area. I need to take a camera picture of some of the stuff.
Oh, too much. That was a dangerous place to be. Oh, what?
This is AP Felser, he'll be fine.
I hope so. Don't. That was ridiculous, he shouldn't have got that.
Alright, that guy with those, it's like a pointy thing with a bean coming out of it.
What?
A cigarette in his mouth. What is that? He's like on the loading screen where it shows like the San Andreas art.
What?
He's like in a blue suit. He has like a pointy thing in his hand that's shooting a beam, and he has like a spin. That's like the best way I can describe it.
Are you talking about stuck loading screens?
Yeah. It's like no one has any idea what he's talking about.
Okay, let me actually.
Dude, frame moment or off is so nice. Well, when I'm playing the game without speedrunning, it's nice. Riders on the bridge up ahead. Hey, look, I'm gonna take a picture.
You test some negative effect.
Casual play when I'm not doing missions or anything?
Yes. When you are in water or in the air, you go slower.
In the air? Really?
Yes.
Well, if you're not doing a mission in the air, it doesn't. As for swimming, I hardly see. Look at this door. Compliment the door.
Okay, I will try to compliment.
Okay.
Okay.
What a beautiful door.
Yeah.
Look out, CJ!
Okay. I hope the beat maps are working.
I mean, would you guys ever want to play SAMP?
I would,
I have a server!
That's fully qualified.
Nick, can you help me run it? Because I haven't been able to launch it since I have been this.
Why? What error do you get?
I don't even remember. Let me check.
Very, very, very easy. I still don't know why there's a butterfly on the TV.
Because it's symmetrical.
Oh, yeah. How do you remember that?
Well, because I remember what the texture was like. It's like half on each side.
Yeah. Half of San Andreas is symmetrical.
Is it?
Well, that's what I like to think.
I really didn't pick. Oh, I put. Okay.
Why are you just taking random pictures of interiors now?
It's not even an interior, it's pictures on the wall.
Inside an interior. He's losing control!
We got the motherfucker! Oh, look! Look, what's that on the left? It's a witch. It's a purple
witch. Yeah, a small purple.
Cool, but he's about to finish.